Jarveon Howard came in and played a huge role, especially on that 46-yard rush. I know one of the things, talking to him after the game, is he said he didn't know he was going in the game until that series. What made the decision to put him in the game, and what do you think he added to the team that day?
First of all, we want to give guys an opportunity to see what they can do. It's also important for us to see if guys can game up. Doing it against an FCS opponent is one thing. Doing it against an ACC opponent is something else. He practiced well. We thought he had the makings that he could do something. We wanted to put him in a controlled situation, but those were live bullets out there. Those were 5 stars and 4 stars shooting at him. So to see him take that ball, break a tackle at the line of scrimmage, and be able to take it 45, 46 yards for his run was really a sight to see. The thing that I really love about that run is how unselfish that young man is. You got him in one of really his big first college football game. He breaks a run. He's inside the 10-yard line. He knows he's really close to scoring his first touchdown. He knows the guys are coming close, and instead of trying to reach the ball out and do something selfish for himself, he's unselfish. He gives up that part of it to protect the football, to give us an opportunity to get the ball down in there tight. And that just told me everything I need to know about him.